A kit in Estimating XG is a predefined selection of items. You can create your kits by selecting it from the product database list in the left column. Kits are organized in folders. To create a folder, select New Folder from the top menu, then name your kit. Folders can then be subdivided into multiple categories. To create a kit, either select New in the top left to create from scratch, or, if your kit is similar to one that you already have, you can create a new kit from the currently selected one. This will duplicate the selected kit and let you add or subtract items from it. Items can be added and deleted within the User-Related Items section. To remove, select Item, then click Delete. To add, select Product Search, where you can find new items to add in. Within the kit, you can have fixed numbers of items, meaning whenever you use the kit, the default amounts of each item appear in your takeoff. Items with a quantity of 0 will only appear if you confirm an amount of 1 or greater. This means you can add items to your kit that you use sometimes, but not every time.